Well, November is National Adoption Month, and while there are many different ways of adopting, have you ever considered foster care? KHBA's Lauren Khalil is live to tell us what that process is like and how you at home can become a foster parent. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning, Chad. While some people may be hesitant to adopt through foster care, it's just another way that you can give that child a better life. But before you bring home a new member to your family, there are some steps that you need to take.
To care for this child long-term for the rest of their life.
The rest of their life seems like a long time, but when it comes to bringing a new person into your family, you want to make sure it's forever. The number one goal in foster care is to reunite the child with their family. But if this isn't a possibility, the child would then be able to be adopted. But before parents can consider adopting one of these children, they first have to be licensed as a foster parent,
which includes 27 hours of pride training, background checks, fingerprints, their home has to be appropriate. And then when it comes time for that child in their home to be adopted, then it includes the adoptive family completing a home study, going through more of an investigatory process.
Over at Chaddix, they work with about 130 kids, and since July, they've finalized 12 adoptions. The age that kids are being adopted varies, but it is most common when they are between 8 and 9 and 3 and 4. The entire process takes between 5 months to a year, which could make some potential parents impatient, but
have some patience and rely on your support system and just know that the child that they're caring for has a lot of needs from them and that they have to be able to care for themselves in order to care for the child.
And another option that you have is through special needs adoption. And Jill Reffett here, that's how she got little Mila. So can you tell me exactly what that experience was like for you guys?
It was just a really, really amazing experience. It's complicated and emotional, and it's a long process, and it's a roller coaster. But ultimately, this is why you do it. And I think that's what you have to remember of what you're going into. Any adoption is, like, it's about giving a child a home. No matter how you do adoption, it's about this little one finding a place to be. And so that's what matters.
Well, she is so adorable, and she loves people.
Yes, she does.
So it was great meeting you. Thank you so much for bringing her along, and she really does have a better home. So just another way that you can adopt, and the process seemed like it worked out for the best. Chad?
All right, Lauren, thanks so much. As an adoptive father, I'm glad you're shining a light on adoption.